So what we've got now is a basic mask which we can overlay onto the figure and hopefully recreate the characteristic rain pattern. Spray through our mask and gently lift it off. Now we've got some rain marks there, and then move it across a little bit. Again, smooth it down. And again, move it off. So we're gradually building up what would normally be a bit of a tedious thing to do. Just